All right, we're back with another Helix preset build. This is Do What You Want To by Vertical Church from a user request. So if you like these videos, make sure you leave a comment with your request or suggestion or something, and I'll try and get to it. We're going to start off with a top boost amp here. Sounds like a top boost to me. And we're pretty much just building my normal top boost amp sound. So we're going to turn the drive up here and the bass down. Just kind of adjust a couple of these things that are on my normal top boost amp sound. Bump the presence up a little bit, and then I'm going to turn down the channel volume just to compensate a little bit for the high amount of drive. And then I always like to turn the sag and the hum down. Everything else is pretty much the same. So just adjusting a couple of things. I'm going to add a cab here with my top boost preset. I like the 412 matchless. With the greenbacks in it, and then I'm gonna just change the mic real quick. I think we're using the 409 on both. Just my normal low cuts and high cuts here on the 412, and don't change anything else. And then we're gonna add on the other channel, we're gonna do the 212 matchless. These new matchless cabs are really great, so we're gonna keep the 409 on this one. And then I'm just going to do my normal low cut and high cut. Just kind of get rid of some of that high end that would normally be filtered out by regular guitar cab and mic. And then we're just going to add a reverb for our normal sound, so it's not so dry. Just take the high cut down. And here's what we got. Sounds pretty good. We're going to add a drive here, just a normal Minotaur, so the Klon. I'm not going to change anything on this, just leave it the way it is. And then I'm going to add a dotted eighth delay. Oh, I'll change the BPM. So we're going to do the tape. Set it to dotted eighth, of course. And then there we go. So that snapshot is going to be for the lead, and then snapshot two here is just going to be for the rhythm. So it's going to be... Sounds pretty good. And then here's the lead. And that's about it. If you need a pad or something, you could just add another reverb or delay if you want. But that's about it for this song. If you like these videos, make sure to share them and send them to your friends who have $5,000 boards and $3,000 amps and tell them to buy Helix. Thanks, guys.